UOW Enterprises currently has around 11,000 enrolled students, so that's across three campuses in Dubai, Hong Kong and in Wollongong. The University of Wollongong currently has more international students studying in our offshore campuses than onshore.